Dear student, I am explaining this numerical 1.16 because some students required the explanation of this solution. Students, in this question, the analysis shows that nickel oxide has the formula Ni0.9801. What fractions of nickel exist as Ni2 positive and Ni3 positive ions? Students, if the ratio is not in whole number, in that case some impurities are present. Nickel should be Ni2 positive, but due to some impurities, means some amount of Ni3 positive will also present. Therefore, the separate fractions of such ions are required in this numerical. Now the formula is this, indicate that the every, means for the 100 oxide ions, there are 98 nickel ions. Means when we multiply these values by 100, then we will get 198. In this case, for the 100 oxide ions, there are 98 nickel ions. So nickel ions may be positive, 2 positive or 3 positive. Let X be the number of Ni2 positive ions. Let us here we take X as a general amount of nickel 2 positive ion, and the number of Ni3 positive will be equal to 98 minus X. Why? Because total is 98. If Ni2 positive is in X amount, then Ni3 positive will be 98 minus X. Since the total positive charge on the 98 nickel ions should be equal to the negative charge on the 100 ion, it means both charge should be equal and opposite, so that the compound remain as a neutral. Now there are the valencies, and the atoms can be multiplied. For example, 100 oxide ion will have total negative charge equal to 100 into 2, and the total positive charge is the sum of both ions Ni2 positive and Ni3 positive. So therefore X into 2, this X have valency plus 2, so therefore we have to multiply X by 2 to get the total positive charge of Ni2 positive. And for the Ni3 positive, the Ni3 positive is 98 minus X, their valency is 3, so therefore total positive charge due to that will be this much. Now add both positive charge, that should be equal to total negative charge, and after that one equation will be there, and this equation is solved for finding the value of X. So X can be find out. X we have taken for Ni2 positive. Now for the 98 minus X will be equal to 4. This has already in above that case, the Ni3 positive will be 98 minus X. If X is 94, then by solving this we will get 4 Ni3 positive ions per 100 oxide ions. Therefore the fraction can be find out. Total positive ions are this much, and Ni2 positive are only 94. Therefore, fraction will be 0.96, and it can be converted into percentage, that will be 96. Fraction of Ni3 positive ions can be find out. Ni3 positive are 4 and total is 98. So therefore, fraction will be 0.04, or it can be 4%.